this place. It's beautiful. How did you even find a place like this? This is why you wanted me to wear a bathing suit under my clothes, isn't it? Sunshine. You always think of the sweetest things, don't you? Is this for my birthday? I know you said you wanted to take me somewhere nice, just the two of us. Thank you. This is really breathtaking. Are you sure there's no chance anyone else will show up? It's not like it matters too much, but it might be a little awkward if strangers show up. Yeah, this place is very secluded. We should be okay. Oh, you're changing? I know you have your bathing suit on underneath your clothes, but I still feel like I shouldn't look at you. I should probably undress too. Okay, well. There. Okay, I'm ready. Here, take my hand. Let's get into the water together. Surprisingly warm, isn't it? This is really nice. I'm still surprised you found this spot. The waterfall, the trees and the flowers. It's like a scene out of a painting or a romance movie. Oh, wow. Look up at the sky. Do you see all of those stars up there, Sunshine? They're so beautiful. They sparkle just like your eyes do. I'm sorry. I'm being a bit too affectionate, aren't I? I'm sorry. I think I just find it hard to relax around you. You make my heart beat so fast, even now. When it comes to you, I feel like I never left the crush phase. I'm going to be honest. You make me feel nervous. In a good way, though. Like, when I see you, it's hard to catch my breath. When it's just us, I feel like my heart's going to beat out of my chest. I'm just so happy. I'm happy that you chose me. I'm not really anything special, and yet here you are, with me, on this beautiful summer night, under the endless stars, together. I couldn't ask for a better birthday than to be here with you. I love you, Sunshine. I'm really in love with you. I know it's a lot to put on you, but I can't help myself. I want to spend my life with you, because you make everything worth it. The reason to chase my dreams, the reason I want to keep pushing hard to become a hero. Because if I can become a hero, that means I can keep you safe, and make sure for as long as you're alive that you're protected. I'll never, ever let anything happen to you. I'm sorry. I just had to tell you that. You're loved so much. More than I can even put into words. Here. Come closer. I want to hold you. Sunshine. I could really get lost in those eyes. They really do sparkle brighter than all of the stars up there, you know? You're so beautiful. And I could really look at you all day. I want to look at you forever, if you'll let me. Is that creepy? I'm sorry. I can't help but to be so honest with you. We've been together for a while now, and I just need you to know that even though I'm a bit awkward when it comes to dating, I really do love you. I want to be able to show you how much I love you, Sunshine. You're my everything. Your lips are always so soft. I really like kissing you and being close to you like this. Do you mind if I hold you close like this? Your company is so comforting to me. I don't like big crowds or being around a lot of people all at once. So I really appreciate it just being us like this. If I'm going to be honest, I thought maybe you were planning a surprise party or something. I was a little worried, but you really do know me. I'm so glad it's just me and you. Thank you, Sunshine. You're seriously everything to me. Here, let's move back to the shallower water and sit down together, okay? I can't believe how warm this water is. It's really nice. I feel like I can't thank you enough for bringing me here. Maybe this can be our little spot from now on. I'm talking too much, aren't I? No? Oh, good. I was worried I was being annoying. You like the sound of my voice? Oh, I feel a bit embarrassed now. I'm sorry. You're so kind to me. Thank you, Sunshine. I really don't deserve you, you know? You're sitting on my lap? Okay. I mean, I'm okay with it. I'm just... I do like having you so close against me like this. Your body's so soft and warm, Sunshine. Can I kiss you again? I really can't get enough of you. Thank you for this. For all of this. You really know how to make me so incredibly happy. I love you so much. Oh, did you see that? They're shooting stars up above us. Look. It looks like a little meteor shower. Wow. This night couldn't get any better, could it? Hey, we should make a wish together. I'm going to think really hard on what I want my wish to be. I think I know what I want, though. I wish I could tell you, but then it might not come true. And I don't know what I'd do if it didn't. You really want to know? Well. Alright, I'll tell you. But only because you keep giving me those eyes. Well, I wish that we can both grow old together. That even if times are hard, we'll still have each other no matter what happens. I know that becoming a pro hero is an incredibly dangerous and risky job, so I want us both to be okay. Even if this is the path we're choosing, that's another reason why I want to become stronger, so I can make sure that no matter what happens, I'll always be able to protect you. You'll never have to worry about anything as long as I'm here, Sunshine. It's just hard to contain how I feel when it comes to you. You make me feel so many emotions all at once, and I never want to lose you. I guess we should probably head back home before it gets too late, right? Would you like to spend the night at my place tonight? Okay. We can watch a movie together if you like. I have tons of movies. You can pick whichever one you want. Well, let's go then. As much as I'm enjoying this place, we should head back and dry off before it gets too cold. This place was really amazing, Sunshine. Thank you again. and making my birthday so nice. I love you.